This baby has blasted so many spaceships like you wouldn't believe. So, what kind of weapon do you use? A bow and arrow. Huh. I can definitely see I have the hots for this one.
Didn't catch any of that. And to think, these are the villains in what some people consider to be the best Marvel movie ever.
That's good. I like this drink. Another!
We don't have another drink. You've already smashed 15 drinks.
But I want another.
We can't afford another.
Really?
Our company has made billions of dollars with each movie we make. And yet we can't afford more drinks.
Hey, Steve.
Oh yeah, the speech. Hang on, I'll go over there. Excuse me. Oh, hey, Groot. Groot, yeah, I know. Yeah, that's great. That's great, man. Yeah. Listen, everybody. Guys. Guys! Thank you. Now, we've all have done pretty great for the last couple of years. I mean, last year, we made a movie that was the number one hit of the summer.
You're welcome.
Yeah, right. Yeah, we get it. Yeah, we've already heard your movie is considered better than all of ours.
Jealous? I'm not jealous!
Oh, right. As I was saying, I think I speak for all of us when I say that with all the money that we made, I sure can't wait to see what newcomers will be here to join us in our success in the coming future.
Aw, why thank you, Steve.
But, who said that?
It was me, Ant-Man. By golly, those were some nice words you said back there, Steve. I, too, am excited to join your family with your success with my new movie coming out in all this year.
Oh, yeah, Ant-Man. Yeah, I bet that'll be a huge hit.
Why are you all laughing? I'm sure of it. I'm serious. My movie will be a big hit at the box office.
Oh, your movie will be great at the box office. Well, okay. Just because you said that, we'll be sure to have very big expectations for your movie.
I really hate you guys.
Huh? Friends, someone has knocketh on our door.
We had a door in this place?
I am Gooch.
Quiet, everyone. I'm gonna go see who it is. Hey, Natasha, can you go hand me my gun? Oh, my gun. Well, thank you. I didn't even ask for my shield, but hey, the more the merrier. I always say.
Uh, Here goes nothing.
What?
Hey, Cap. Spider-Man? What are you doing here? Oh, you know. I was just walking by on the street and noticed that it's Sony. Isn't it? You heard? Tough break, kid. Well, your company and my company are still negotiating with each other about me, but they don't want me in the same building as them while they're still talking. So for the last couple of days, I've been trying to find a place to stay, and every time I do, everyone says no. I mean, no one will let me stay with them. And you want us to let you in to stay with us. I don't know. Maybe. Well, our door is open.
What? But our contract, it says I can't be anywhere near you guys.
Kid, relax. You really think the contract will freak if you just come and join us just for one party? Besides, you need a place to stay. And you know, we have a place.
Hey everybody. Great party you have here.
Here, here. Another.
It's great to have you here, Spidey. You know, I always have hoped I'd be in the same room standing right in front of the hero named Spider-Man.
Thank you, Cap. That means a lot to me.
Hey! What? Don't you want to tell him that story?
What? Really?
Well, sure.
Hey, Spidey. Did I ever tell you about the time how I saved the day by having a dance-off?
The air was dirty, and the streets were paved with gold. Gold covered with ashes and space debris. Me and my friends' success that day seemed very bleak, and our antagonist looked as if he was about to win. At that moment, he was kind of blabbering about something, maybe about how he was winning. I don't know, my head was kind of felt kind of funny at that moment. I don't know, maybe he was just like rubbing the face of how he's gonna win, gloating. I don't know what he was saying. Again, head fuzzy. Anyway, that's not...